Showcase Live. This week's special guest, The Fly Lawyer.
Hi, I'm Jackie The Fly Lawyer Patterson. Most people know me by that lawyer that keeps you out that sale.
Country cool.
Southern plan, let's stick in my Cadillac. Deuce in the quarter, holding up the line.
I'm talking about Atlanta. Welcome to my city.
I'm talking about we back in the building and we at Sharon Showcase, you know what I'm saying, with another episode, man. But you know, like I say, I always say everything special. Well, this was special in his own right, man, because he out here doing his own thing, man. Big time in the game, man. We got the attorney, the lawyer, we got the two fly lawyer, Jackie Patterson, in the building.
I am that lawyer that's a former judge. I am also a former police officer and police chief. I am that lawyer that you need when you're injured and to make sure that you get the most compensation that you deserve.
Appreciate you, my guy.
Yes,
so happy to be here with you. I would not have missed this opportunity. No question about it.
Awesome, man. We glad to have you here, man. So, man, I tell you, like I say, just being that one of a kind, man, have you just ever ran across anybody that's like you, man?
You know, man, as humble as I am, everyone should still know their worth. And
that's
so,
right.
As long as you know your worth and you stay grounded,
that's right,
then you cannot go wrong.
Okay. All right. So, you know, a lot of people, you know, who don't know about Mr. Patterson, you know, and know about the fly lawyer. I call him the two fly lawyer. And when I say two fly, I'm talking about with a T and two O's, you dig? But, you know, already. But I want to, you know, let these people know, man, you know, where you from.
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I was born in a little place called Hogansville, Georgia.
Hogansville.
But we moved to Atlanta when I was about 6 months old, so I'm an Atlanta native.
Okay, A-time player.
Booker T. Washington.
That's what's up, Booker T. Washington High School. Legendary on the west side, Booker T. Washington High School. So, yeah, man, like you say, you know, we're just glad to have you here, man. And, you know, you out here making a lot of moves, man, not just with, you know, being a lawyer, you know, helping keeping people out of jail is what is your slogan, but you also in this music game as well, man. What makes you one of a kind to me, man?
Thank you. I appreciate it. I just believe that, you know, whatever career or profession you're in, you must stand out. You must be able to create an image that's solely for you, that no one can duplicate. I am the only lawyer in the history of Georgia that's ever been a police officer, a police chief, a municipal court judge, a state court judge, a superior court judge, and prosecutor.
Wow.
In the history, and Georgia's been around since 1733, and I'm the only one, and I don't think there'll ever be another.
That's right, and rap too.
Absolutely.
That's what's happening. So what kind of came first for you? Was it the inspiration on wanting to be an attorney, a lawyer, a judge, a police, or was it always in your heart and your blood to be a rapper?
You know, ever since, in fact, the rapping part came about 3 years ago.
Okay.
Generally, every few years, I try to reinvent myself, whether it be being a part-time prosecutor, because I've always been a lawyer for 31 years.
Okay.
But in Georgia, you can be a lawyer and a part-time public official at the same time. For an example, out of the 31 years of being a lawyer, 20 of those years I spent as a part-time municipal, state, and superior court judge,
okay,
while still having my law firm.
Wow. But
once you become a full-time judge, you cannot practice law at all. That's why I've never wanted to be a full-time judge, because I want to make sure I keep representing the people, defending our people in court.
That's what's up, man. You know, so, hey, that is public service, you know what I'm saying? You know, just somebody to have the, you know, the heart and the desire to want to just represent the people, you know, and not just, you know, always about putting them in jail. But Mr. Patterson would get you out of jail and keep you out of jail.
Absolutely.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And in fact, one of my songs, even though my number one song is Fly Lawyer Sauce, that talks about my drip.
Every time they see me, I be saucing. Every time they see me, I be dripping on them. Every time they see me, I be saucing. Every time they see me, I be dripping on them. I'm saucing, yeah. I'm dripping, yeah. I'm saucing, yeah. I'm dripping, yeah. Every time they see me, I be saucing. Every time they see me, I be dripping on them, dripping on them.
I also have a song called Keep You Out That Cell.
That's right.
And that also has a music video to it, so it's on all the platforms.
Oh, that's what's up. So y'all check that out. Y'all heard that. It's on all the platforms.
Yeah, Jackie the Fly Lawyer, he gonna keep you out of jail. Prosecutor, fill a box, over in 12. Keep your mouth closed, cause it ain't nothing to tell. You know Mr. Patterson gon' keep you out that cell. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jackie the Fly Lawyer, he gon' keep you out of jail. You know Mr. Patterson gon' keep you out that cell. All the judges know his name when he walk through. Fly Lawyer, the only one to talk to. Heard your face 20 years, but son, you ain't do. Better call JP, you know he the truth. Over 1,000 jury trials and he still winning. Might have seen him out of traffic riding in a Bentley. Yeah, I asked him how he do it, he said he just hit me. I asked him how many he won, he said way too many. Miguel Wilson on him, keep him looking flea. Got the custom made suit fitted to the T. One thing show about him, he ain't gonna take a plea. Like a bird in the cage, he gonna set you free.
But you know, Mr. Patterson, you know, it ain't no stopping with him from what it looks like. You know, so I already know it's more music for him and more music videos to come, you know, or whatever. So what was your inspiration as far as the music part of it?
Let me tell you how that came to be. Even when I first became a lawyer, I really deep down wanted to be an entertainment attorney.
Okay.
But since I knew criminal law would be the area to get me going because I was a former police officer.
Mm-hmm.
Once, I guess about 3 years ago, there's a rapper who wrote my song. Well, let me tell you, I met Stunner Stunner. That's his name, Stunner Stunner.
Shout out to Stunner Stunner.
And Stunner referred me someone that was in trouble. That person was facing 8 years in prison with the lawyer that he had. And once I took over the case, not only did I go in and get all of his felonies dropped, but I got it reduced to misdemeanors, and he only served 6 months in the county jail. And with credit for time served, he served 3 months. Mm. So that, at that point, Stunner said, man, I've got to make you a song.
Yeah,
and
okay.
So he made my first song called Win For You. That's okay. Also on Apple Music. And then about a year later, I said, Stunner, I need something that's more dedicated to my flyness.
Okay.
And so that's when we came up with Fly Lawyer Sauce. And when he sent me the lyrics, I was just blown away. And I've been performing it ever since. And then my latest song is Keep You Out That Cell. And we have a music video to that one.
Okay, okay. So did Stunner write that one too?
He wrote Stunner wrote all three.
Okay.
Once I kept his friend out of jail, he's been writing my songs ever since.
Oh, that's what's up. Yeah. That's what's up, man. That's awesome. But I'm telling you, hey, Mr. Patterson drip is so fly that, you know, it's from the top of his head to the bottom of his feet. You look at his socks. They even got the Fly Lawyer on his socks, y'all. Y'all better stop playing with his
face. I didn't think you noticed that. But I got to give a shout out to the companies that I'm actually their brand ambassador.
Okay.
I'm the brand ambassador for Keith and James Hat, which is commonly known as Red Bottom Hats.
Okay.
I'm also the ambassador for Miguel Wilson Collection. Miguel Wilson makes all of my clothes. That's why we had the fashion show this past weekend, the Miguel Wilson polo and fashion show.
Extravagant.
And so Miguel Wilson is absolutely an amazing designer. But Keith and James, you will never see me in public without a Keith and James, just like in my song says, every time I'm in public, I've got a Keith and James hat on.
That's right.
And just like the song that says, the one that says, keep you out that cell, it says, Miguel Wilson, known to keep him looking flea, got a custom-made suit fitted to the T.
All right. Yeah, he is now. Not only that, you know, he don't just dress fly, he drive fly. And see, it was raining today, but I knew it won't be no thing, because he pull up in the Bentley and just hit that belt with that umbrella. You did. Y'all ready. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Well, actually, I left the Bentley at home. I'm in the Rolls Royce.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I'm
so
sorry.
I left the Bentley at home. I'm in the double R today.
Be in the double R yep. today. Yes, sir. Absolutely. And that's just part of the fleet because I see you in the white Mercedes as well.
That's correct. You hit it dead on the nose.
All right, yeah. man. Yeah, I'm Absolutely. Telling you, man, this man's so
but,
serious.
But today, before it started raining, I was in the double R with the wig off, and that's the rooftop.
He said, with the wig off. Look, you got to be about that life to know that language, man.
You
gotta be about that night,
real
man.
You know, I'm 90% in the streets, but I still handle my business.
That's what's up. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about. But yeah, man. So you, like you said, like I was telling you earlier, man. You know, you just being an inspiration, man, to me, just because you know, like you say, you're not just out here, just trying to be a lawyer to you know make money or whatever, but you just trying to you transcending, man, and you kind of, you know. Heartfelt man with the people of the streets.
Absolutely. I just believe that this is how I get so many blessings because this is the motto that I live by. I believe that everybody is somebody and nobody is a nobody.
That's right.
If you keep that in mind, you really, really can't go wrong. My blessings come every day because I treat everybody the way that I want to be treated. Now, it doesn't mean everybody's going to treat you that way.
That's right.
But you never change how you treat
others.
There
you go. And that's real, man. You don't get no realer than that, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So, yeah, man, you know, like I say, he got that hit single, man, you know, about that drip, man. So we will definitely go get into that and check some of that out, you know, with,
Absolutely.
You know, with the fly lawyer, Mr. Patterson, you know.
And believe it or not, the fly lawyer is actually my real name. I went to court. My name used to be Jackie Glenn Patterson.
Okay.
But I became so fly, I went to court and the judge literally changed my name to Jackie the Fly Lawyer Patterson.
Wow.
So when I go to court now, I just say the fly lawyer here for Mr. Smith.
That's
I
right.
don't even use Jackie Patterson anymore because the fly lawyer is now my legal middle name.
Okay, wow. You hear that? Hear that? It's just things you can do, man, when you know you can do it. You know what I'm saying?
Yep. Knowledge is power.
Knowledge is power, man.
Yep.
All right, all right. So, yeah, man, you come up through the ranks, man. And, you know, like I said, I know you're going to continue coming up through the ranks, man, just even in this music industry and
Absolutely.
Everything because you know, the song is a good song. It's a great song,
Thank
man. You.
You
know,
it's been motivating. I've even mm-hmm. had on Instagram, there are inmates that are in prison that DM me say, man, you really keep me going every day. Mm. And you don't know how good that feels. In fact, there's an inmate who's in the Macon Correctional Facility right now in a transition.
Okay.
He hit me up about less than a week ago. He said, how much would you charge me? I get out of prison on December the 8th. My family is throwing me a dinner on December 9th. How much would you charge me to come to Henry County and perform your song?
Oh,
I
wow.
said, tell your family I'm going to be there for free.
Oh,
because
wow,
I want to celebrate you,
That's
your
right.
freedom.
That's right.
That's the reason why I'm going, is to celebrate his freedom.
Freedom. That's what's up, man. So like I say, it don't get no realer than that, man, you know. And like I said, we're going to check out, you know, something from the Fly Lawyer, you know, his hit single. And we most definitely, you know, appreciate him, man, and glad that he came and, you know, continued much sense to him and everything, man. And we just want to say thank you, man. You
My
know,
God.
Just keep inspiring, man. But let me ask you this before you go. What would you tell a kid, man, that's, you know, from the hood or from the projects, man, or the ghetto, man? You know, what would be something that you would tell him as far as, like, to inspire him?
I would tell them it doesn't matter where you come from. It matters where you go.
That's right.
So as long as you stay focused, stay out of trouble, because remember, they're looking to get us.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Let me just be honest. They're looking to send us to prison intentionally. Mm-hmm. But you can avoid that as long as you do the right thing.
Yep.
Remember, no one can make you commit a crime. But once a crime is committed, it's up to that judicial system whether you go to prison or not. So I tell them, stay out of that criminal justice system.
Man, hey, them powerful words, man. And you know, y'all should really take heed and take heed of that, you know, because it's more than one way, you know, to make a dollar out.
Absolutely. You know? Absolutely. No
you
question.
Know? And like I say, him just being an inspiration to me and others, man, we just like to thank, man, you know, the Fly Lawyer for being in the building, man. Give it up for him.
And remember, if you're fighting that case, make one phone call and
That's
the Fly
all.
Lawyer is coming through. My Instagram is the Fly Lawyer. My website is theflylawyer.com.
That's right. That's right. So y'all check him out. His music is on all platforms as well. So y'all check that out.
Absolutely.
But if you need him, he there for you, man. All right.
I appreciate you.
I appreciate
I'm just
you.
So happy. And we're going to turn up the Fly Lawyer sauce this evening.
Let's get it.
Hi, If you find yourself in a hospital bed like this due to the negligence of someone else, whether it be an automobile accident, big truck accident, or a motorcycle accident, if I was a real doctor, I would be able to get you well. But since I am not a real doctor, I'm actually Jackie the Fly Lawyer Patterson. I can get you paid. I will get you the most compensation. Do not let anyone injure you and you not be compensated. Contact me, the Fly Lawyer, at theflylawyer.com. Mr. Smith, I want to thank you so much for allowing me to represent you. And this check is for you.
Thank you, Mr. Fly Lawyer. I really appreciate everything. Thank you. Thank you. Whoa, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
The Fly Lawyer.
Oh, yeah? Anything y'all could do, I also could do, but I could also do it better.
Do you sing? Bring it to the stage. Do you well? Bring it to the stage. Do you dance? Bring it to the stage. Tell Joe. Bring it to the stage. Come out to Sharon Showcase on Rally every Thursday.
But what if I don't sing, rap, or tell jokes?
Come out and watch the show for free and enjoy the best food and drink specials in town.
Everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. We back here once again on a Wednesday night with Sharon Showcase. We right here on Covington Highway. Y'all make sure y'all stop by, eat some delicious wings. Y'all can have some deliciously made drinks. All of this shit is wonderfully made. Y'all make sure y'all show y'all faces. So tonight we got some very special guests, per usual. We gonna turn this thing up once again.
Yeah.
Once again, y'all. Yes, I love that. A delicious drink. Let me show y'all what's going on right here at Sharon Showcase, aka O'Reilly's. Let me show y'all this. I wish we had one of those little beat machines that put the drum roll out with some twinkles and shit. Look at this drink. Do y'all see this? Twinkle, twinkle, twinkle. La 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 la. Yes. Look at this deliciously made drink. See, I'm telling y'all, this is what I was talking about. Y'all can come and get y'all one on a delicious Wednesday night. That's when we're here. Y'all can come and check us out doing the show live. We always have a good ass time. So I'm gonna tell y'all once again, this is who we got up here tonight. This is the group Country Cool.
Yeah.
Yes. Wow. Give us a round of applause, y'all, for these wonderfully made people here. Country Cool, baby. Come on with it once again.
Right.
Yeah. Come on, y'all. Yeah. Yeah. Turn us up. Yeah, so I got my guy Black DeVille right here to the left of me. And to my right, I got that guy.
Shouted
motherfucker skills.
Shouted skill, baby.
You know what? Shouted skill, you that guy. You is so fresh tonight. Do you hear me?
Man,
you look so good.
Like
no, I'm serious. You do. You look real good. And I'm sorry that I mess it up.
Don't
but I care about you and what we got
on
tonight's show.
In the name of
so, y'all, this is who this is. This is Country Cool. We here tonight. And we're going to tell y'all a little bit about them. Well, they're going to get to tell y'all a little bit about them, what they got going on, how they got started. So who want to go first? Who want to tell me about what inspired y'all to put y'all group together? You want to do it, Black DeVille, or who want to?
I'm going to let you do it. Go ahead.
Okay, go ahead, Black. Tell us how y'all got started. What inspired y'all?
I met Shouty, man, about 5-10 years ago. And when I met him, man, he struck my attention, man. We was working somewhere, and they didn't want him to play the tone of music that he was playing. And I was like, Sean, you about to get fired. And look, these white folks up here at the restaurant we were working at, right? They were so endeared of him. And I told him, I said, you got to turn around, boy, you country. Look, and that's something that we say in prison. when somebody do something real, Mikey, but be like, bro, you country, country hell, man. You country hell.
So was you in prison before?
No, yeah, oh yeah, I, yeah.
How long were you was in prison?
Yeah, I did a couple of bids, baby. I was
a couple of them?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I was a notorious booster in the city.
A booster?
Yeah.
Oh, you were, so you were a retired booster?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Anybody can be reformed. That's what's up.
But anyway,
so keep telling me what's going on.
When I met this guy was playing some real outlandish, provocative. I'm talking about this shit was worse than the NWA. He playing fly. Look, he said, God damn, I'm cracking goddamn game on none of you. I said, but I'm going to fire you, man. They fired his ass.
Yeah, they fired him.
They fired his ass.
Damn, they fired him. So what you do after that? Was that an inspiration to some of y'all music?
Yeah, they kept pushing.
Okay, so which particular songs that event inspired?
See, I listen to Outkast, Get Up, Get Out, and Get Some.
Okay, that's a hit right there. That was my jam. Oh, that shit back then. What was yours?
That shit rock.
Well, mine, I came more strong than the tough neighborhood. Try to battle some song, but good. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what that was,
that
but
that my love is that what they saying? I came up strong in the tough neighborhood.
Yeah. Okay, so you inspired by Seven Sam. That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
That's awesome right there. And who inspired you?
Well, I'm going to give a big old shout out to my homeboy, my partner, Lil Bree, Martin Luther King. You know, his music inspired me too.
Martin Luther King. Okay,
and
okay.
I ride to it every day. You know what I mean?
That right.
So he a pretty dope artist out here. So dope. How can we find y'all music in the one platform y'all on?
We can find us good.
You can find us on all platforms. We on iTunes. We
on
Reverb. We on SoundCloud. We on everything.
Okay,
just
y'all hear
everything.
That? So that's how y'all can get a hold to these guys. Y'all want to hear their music. Y'all want to download it, upload it. Whatever y'all want to do. They just told y'all how y'all can get more music. So, what else? Is it anything that y'all want to tell the fans? I know y'all got a lot of fans out there that's wishing y'all well, that's ready to see y'all album. Y'all next project of artistry come out. So when do we get a piece of that? When we get the sample song?
Well, you can get it anytime, but we just want to keep it conscious.
Okay, okay.
You know what I mean, cool.
We can
cool
keep it conscious. That's what's up. So y'all gonna be performing for us later?
Oh, yes, sir. We're gonna do that.
Awesome. We love that. Okay. All right. So there you have it. We got Country Cool. And you know, we'll be right back. Stay tuned. There's more to come.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Juice in the quarter holding up to line. Can it be shit? Can it be shit? Can it be shit? Can it be shit? Forever on my city shit. I'm country cool. Put up your porn whips, climbing in your old school. King Kong in the trunk, white stripe, powder blue. My life's been provoked, I'm still rhyme with the two. Gangsta leaning on the old. I stay with bully bitches, crushed ice, double cup, got me feeling hella pimpish. Trap one ham, money at the top. Everything for sale, bitch, I'm all about the profit. Hooked up with my cousin on that paper out of state. Cash at my partner now, make sure that they straight. Never been a pussy nigga, never been fake. Never got convicted cause they never had a case. 73 Apollo, small block, 350. Crush velvet seats, offset with the lift kit. Back to the building, what you think I'ma lose? A pimp seat float with a Nipsey attitude. Something realistic in my Cadillac. Deuce in the quarter holding up to lane. Calibre shit, calibre shit, calibre shit, calibre shit. Southern playlistic in my Cadillac. Deuce in the quarter holding up to lane. Calibre shit, calibre shit, calibre shit. Ships. Forever on my city shit, did my country grammar. Don't think they get it twisted, I'ma always rep Atlanta. Performing to the max, 26 is on the challenge. You might catch me on the netty, you might catch me on the camera. Ten. Gritted to the roof, finesse you out the check. Poppy pop that number, talking sideways out the neck. Critical position, I'm in circle, who get next? All hell, Green King, shout a skip here, threat. Black link.
Second Continental 51 burn. Suicide dose, swerving discos to the curve. Solid Lake Detroit, of course I had to murk it. Continually impressed, self jumping Julie Irvin. Sponsored by the sponsor, victory over the beat. Guard moving numbers, whole court 23. The solution to the problem, my grill fully polished. Sits across the top, both slow across the bottom. Southern Pianistic in my Cadillac. Deuce in the quarter holding up the line. Calibution. Southern Pianistic in my Cadillac. Deuce in the quarter holding up to line. Calibration, 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 calibration.
Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club
Friday, November 17th, for the biggest celebration of the year, Miss Sharon's 79th birthday bash. Casino night, filled with fun, entertainment, prizes, and surprises. The money machine will be filled to the rim, so come out for your chance to win. Sharon Showcase O'Reilly's, with the best food and drink specials in town, and a pork chop sandwich that'll make you wanna slap your mama.
Hey mama,
what the hell you want with?
Friday, November 17th, Miss Sharon's 79th birthday bash. Casino night, Sharon Showcase O'Reilly's, 3875 Covington Highway, Decatur, Georgia.
Yes, yes. So next we got every Wednesday, y'all, and tonight is the night.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our big show. Thank you for coming and welcome to the new age. There's a little place I want you to go. Feels to be isolated. Really simple, we get complicated. Welcome to the nightlife, club life for sure. Welcome to the circus. I'm so glad you made it. Talking about food and love.
To say,